Kampala Edge Times. Did it spell? We got it.